as we go from here today, I invite you to remember to do things from a different perspective, to look for God's voice and know that he is speaking to you, even in the hardest of times. Let us go, let us be his people, let us look at things differently than we have before, and let us do this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And go in peace.